Okay, here we are. We're controlling a track robot via the audio interface from an Android phone, and we're communicating with this computer over a Wi-Fi network using WebSockets. You can see this, it's taking the video feed from the screen, capturing an image of the screen, and then broadcasting it to the computer. There's one WebSocket connection for video and another one for control. You can hear the audio. Which was done on a custom board built by Spirit Plumber. And yeah, there it is.